Mobile apps are eating the world. By 2020, the number of smartphone users is expected to double. Gross revenue earned by the mobile app market is estimated to reach $100 billion by the same year. Yet, the app's economy still presents three main challenges. First, advertising is inefficient. There are several intermediaries between the developer and the user, reducing transparency and the potential return for developers. Secondly, in-app purchases are still not accessible to many users, and payment intermediaries increase overall costs. Lastly, app approval is not transparent. It's still difficult to confirm the identity of developers, and there's no universal approach used by app stores. What if there was a solution that could tackle these challenges by reinventing the app's economy?
Aptoide has been working on this for the past 5 years, and today with smart contract, we're going to unlock all of those values in app distribution and app monetization for the developers.
This solution is AppCoins, an open and distributed protocol for app stores using blockchain technology and smart contracts. It's the new universal language of the app economy based on the Ethereum network. How? Let's imagine that it all starts with an app developer investing in cost per install advertising. With the AppCoins model, advertising intermediaries are no longer present. The only margins deduced are for the app store and for the manufacturer. If the user installs the app, he or she will earn AppCoins that can be spent on in-app purchases. Furthermore, with the AppCoin protocol, the reputation of the app developers comes from their transactional history across stores. All information is stored on the blockchain, making app approval automated across app stores. When it comes to in-app purchases, AppCoins spent by users will also generate bigger margins for the developer, since payment intermediaries are not present anymore. In addition, users with no payment methods can now receive AppCoins from other users and purchase in-app items for the first time.
Disruption happens when we apply a new technology to an old problem. The new technology here is the blockchain. The old problem are the financial transactions inside the App Store. Problem that affects billions of users and sometimes they don't even realize, and that's the challenge for AppCoins.
Overall, there's an open, circular, and shared protocol that creates a trusted environment for all parties. For developers, a transparent and efficient way to monetize their apps and build a reputation across app stores. For users, a trusted environment with new purchasing possibilities and incentives to discover apps. For app stores, an app economy with a new universal language that ensures trust without intermediaries.
Blockchain and cryptocurrencies bring our platform to the next level. We have always had this vision of a truly open and decentralized platform for apps distribution, and of course these technologies enable it.
We're now very excited that Aptoide is going to use decentralized technology and using the blockchain to really bring crypto technology to the huge user base of 200 million users.
AppCoins, reinventing the apps economy.